Hello.
I'm Gavin Hoey, and this is another 15-minute photo challenge. Well, today we've come to Highley Manor in West Sussex, and we're going to have a 15-minute wander around the gardens here and just see what photographs we can find. So, well, there's no time like the present, let's get cracking. I'm actually not going to travel very far for the first picture because whilst I was sitting here just getting ready, I've just noticed up here there's a little kind of bit of green and a little bit of red growing in the tree, so I'm going to start by just grabbing a shot of that. There's a little tiny one as well, you probably can't see on the video, but this one just sticks past the wall, so let's grab that one. Now this time I definitely want a big aperture, try and throw that background out of focus. There's a power box just behind it, I definitely don't want that in the shot. I'm not going to take it out in Photoshop unless I have, really have no choice, so just trying to find the right angle can make all the difference. Just not quite working, so I'm going to go close and try and take a detail shot rather than the wide shot. Right, okay, well let's wander around into the woods. There's a little bit of woods around the house, so let's just take a little stroll that way. Okay, well let's go over here. Yeah, this might work. Well, this actually might work very well, yeah. Okay, so we've got a bit of fern here, which in itself isn't that attractive. It's not a beautiful flower, it doesn't have fantastic colour, but it has pattern and texture. And that's what we're looking for as photographers. We're looking for patterns and textures. Now you'll notice I'm putting the fern on an angle diagonally through the frame, because that makes it a much more stronger composition. Okay, well, time is almost completely run out. I think we've got time just to nip back to the front of the manor house and just take a couple of shots of the flowers and a little bit of architecture there. So let's go. Okay, well the first thing that strikes me immediately when I come here is, well, there's some nice flowers and we'll grab a couple of those before we go, but it's this little window here and it's got the ivy growing across it, which just makes it look really, really nice. And I like the shape as well, so let's get a shot of that first. What I like is the pattern on here. It's got sort of radiating veins out from the center. So again, another pattern shot. Okay, we're in quite deep shade here. So I've got to watch the camera settings. So again, I may just put my ISO up to 800 to make sure I don't get any camera shake. Okay, so that brings us to the end of the 15-minute challenge. Hopefully we got some good pictures. It looked pretty good on the back of the camera, although of course we know never to trust the back of the camera. So let's get these onto the computer, have a look at Photoshop and see what we can do with them.